गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल सिटी कैंपस ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास फॉर ग्रेड 4, वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 22 एंड वर्कशीट 20। द टॉपिक इज डिवीजन। ऑन पेज नंबर 22 यू हैव द वर्कशीट 20, राइट द डे ओवर हियर एंड द डेट ओवर हियर। नाउ यू हैव द क्वेश्चन, डिवीजन ऑफ 3 एंड 4 डिजिट नंबर्स बाय अ सिंगल डिजिट नंबर। क्वेश्चन इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सम्स। नाउ यू कैन सी द क्वेश्चंस हियर। Part A, 3 is dividing 399. So 3 ones are 3. When you will subtract this, the answer will be 0 here and the 9 will come here. 3 threes are 9. So again 0, this 9 will come here. 3 threes are 9. Now all the digits are solved, so we will mark up cross here. It's mean this question has been solved. Now the answer is 133. Now look at the part B. The first digit, that's 5, and 5 didn't come in the table of 2, so we will write 2 twos are 4. We can write here the smaller value or less than 5. When you will subtract it, the answer will be 1. 4 minus 4 subtract 5 is equal to 1. So 1 is less than 2, so we will write this 2 here with the 1, so it become 12. Now 2 6 are 12, the answer is 0. This 2 will come here. 2 1s are 2. Now everything has finished, all the digits have finished, solved. So the answer is 261. Now the part C, the first digit is 3 and 3 is less than 6. So you can't solve the single digit, so you will make a pair of two digits. Now it's 37. 37 also didn't come in the table of 6, so you will write the smaller value than 36. And 6, 6 are 36. 36 is less than 37. When you will subtract it, the 1 will remain, so this 4 will come with it. 6 2s are 12. So 2 have left and all the digits have finished. So the 62 is the answer, but the 2 is remainder. 2 is remainder. R mean reminder. Reminder mean the remaining digit. Now you can see that Q for quotient. Quotient is 62, the answer here, and remainder is 2. Now the part D, when you will solve it, 1 will be remind. So quotient is 19 and remainder is 1. Now you can see the solved questions here. All the questions are solved. Try to solve it by your own self. If you can't, so you can take the help from it. You have the 12 question on page number 22, worksheet 20. After solving this, you have this activity. You can see that there is a dog and there is a boy. So the dog, you have this corn and there is a way hidden. So you have to mark the right way and reach to the boy. And also color this corn and